In iOS 6, Apple added a restriction to allow us to keep users from changing their iTunes account in the Settings app. Without the restriction, a user could go to here, hit this button, sign out, and then add their personal account and download games or other apps that were not approved by the institution. Apple, in 6.0, allowed us to, in restrictions, to disable this by going into accounts, don't allow changes, which is great, because once you do that, they're no longer allowed to log out. Unfortunately, Apple forgot and left a couple back doors. If you go into the App Store and you go down to the scroll down to the bottom in Featured, you will see that the account still shows up here. If you click on that button, you're able to sign out and then sign in your personal account and download apps. Same issue going into the iTunes Store. You're also able to do the same exact thing, slide down to the bottom, and you're able to log out. Now, Apple's response to this is, yes, they acknowledge this is a bug, this needs to be resolved, but they haven't responded as to when that's going to happen. Their workaround at the moment is telling us to remove both the iTunes app and the App Store app by going into restrictions and turning off install. The problem when you do that is we can no longer push apps and we can no longer allow users to update apps. In an educational setting that we have here, we put an institution account in place, but we do not give the students the password. And with iOS 6, they do not need the password to upgrade apps or to download apps that were already purchased. So that gives them the ability for us to push apps to the user without them needing a password. This issue needs to be resolved. This issue started with 6.0. It has continued with 6.1, and Apple has yet to confirm when they're going to resolve this. And our only answer at this point is to lock out the App Store altogether, which, as I said, causes us numerous problems and needs to be resolved. Thank you for watching.